You're listening to Have I Got Blues For You on Blues Radio UK with your host, Alec Martin.
Good evening and welcome to a very sad edition of Have I Got Blues For You. We won't be broadcasting this, it's mainly for posterity. But yesterday we found out that one of the greatest British blues singers ever passed away, and that was Christine McVie, or better known to us as Christine Perfect.
Cheetah, baby, I'm gonna change you if I can. Oh, I just can't help myself from loving you. You packed your suitcase, said you were leaving town. Won't you change your mind for me, baby? Don't you know you're bringing me down? Oh, I just can't help myself from loving you.
She wasn't a bad blues pianist either, was she? She was trained as a classical pianist, and you can just imagine her at the age of 11 or so going to her piano lessons and never realising that one day she would make a fantastic career out of playing the piano and music in general.
the train gets back. Bye-bye, baby, see you when the train gets back. Train is moving down the track.
Three tracks from a band that made Christine nationally known, and she wrote the last two. The band was Chicken Shack, and the album was 40 Blue Fingers. In the late 60s, we were at school, and we used to go to one of our friends' houses whose dad had a great hi-fi system. And we used to play Frustration with a pop-o-matic dice. We used to play cards for money. And we used to smoke and drink and have a great blues session. We didn't actually have that many blues albums. We had a couple of John Mayall and we had a couple of blues samplers. Maybe a Sonny Boy Williamson album. But we didn't actually have that many original blues albums, even though we'd all been to the American blues festivals in the mid-60s at the Free Trade Hall. But we did have the Fleetwood Mac first album with a dustbin on it, and we had 40 Blue Fingers by Chicken Shack, and we played them all afternoon and late into the night. And then one day, somebody came along with the second Chicken Shack album that had just come out. And that was called OK Ken.
Now tell me, how long have you been in the business, Mr. Webb?
Well, yeah.
I see, and I believe you use guitar strings.
Do what? What's that in?
Well, you know what you play on the guitar.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, man, Dad. I read it in a book.
Well, you're gonna do Get Like You Used to Be, and it's by your own group. What's the name of the group, Mr. Webb?
It's all right, man. I'm out of my mind, man. Oh, yeah, get like you used to be and that.
So many women, everyone you see. You're loving too many women, everyone you see. We never get much time together, get like you used to be.
So that was really great. We now had two Chicken Shack albums for our illicit sessions. And we also had, courtesy of my mother, the brand new Fleetwood Mac album, Mr. Wonderful. So we used to play all those albums all the time. And then one day we found out that Bolton Art College had actually booked Chicken Shack to play one of their arts balls at Rivington Barn in Horwich, which is just a couple of miles away. So we thought, right, we're going to go there. So we all trooped up to Rivington Barn to see our heroes, Chicken Shack, and they were great.
Arrow?
Yes?
You put the radio on?
Put full.
I got the Chicken Shack on.
Oh, cold. Look, leave it for tonight, Dad.
Can I do an amical? Tell me, Arrow.
Trouble is not trouble is not then. Trouble, trouble is not then. Trouble, trouble is not then.
So there we were, about half a dozen, very excited, slightly underage, slightly inebriated schoolboys at Bolton Art College Ball, watching our heroes, Chicken Shack. And then somebody pointed out, that's Christine Perfect at the bar, go and talk to her. And nobody dared, but I thought, well, I'll do it. So I went up to talk to her, and I must admit, if I'd have been her, I wouldn't have taken me on. But I went up to her and I probably said, do you want a drink, even though I had no money. And I remember she spoke to me for about a minute, and I was in heaven. And I went back to my mates, and I was the envy of the school from then on, because I'd spoken to Christine Perfect.
Thank you. anymore. I'll try my best to forget and be like I was before. I won't put no chain around you. You know you'll always be free. I got it clear in my mind.
You've been listening to a special edition of Have I Got Blues For You, dedicated to Christine Perfect and the Chicken Shack Years. Thanks for the music, Christine. You were perfect.
Something told me it was over. Something deep down in my soul said, cry, girl. When I saw you and that girl walking, I would rather go blind, boy. Most of all, I don't want to be free. I was just sitting here thinking about your kiss and your warm embrace. With the reflection in the glass that I held, tears that were on my face. I would rather go blind, boy, than to see you walk away from me. So you see, I love you so much. Don't wanna see you leave me, baby. But most of all, I don't.